hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
Ooh, the forces of evil mock us. I am not afraid of you.
I found it! A tomb inside of a crypt! The perfect hiding place! I am coming, my dark master!
He's gonna resurrect the Dragon Lord! That's the exact opposite of what we want! We gotta get in there!
They fought nobly and well to the end.
Mana's tapped out! Magic barrage!
Waystone glows. You feel its magic within your chest, within your mind, within your soul. It asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
You have answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Special figurine for this guy. One second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not trembling. I'm trembling!
They're straight waves.
Ha ha ha! That's good. Yeah, not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder. We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away? We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Fate Maker's journey begins as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion!
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Rife.
Justice has been served.
I built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right! Welcome to my Wonderland!
Uh-oh, the road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass. jumps out at you. Random encounter! Ha!
If you're not carrying coin, I also take slave.
Now to return.
Around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is punch him. time things you can punch. Oh, man, this is the best. I am so glad that you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the Bunbos and, like, a mountain of marshmallow cereal for, like, ever.
Ah, Tina, have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends! Look at all these hottie bun babes! This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
And why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also moms.
Great! Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
What's that? Who are you?
Get behind me right now.
They'll join us!
By the light.
All that meat just to your target!
By a magical crystal, belonging to a broken shrine somewhere in the Wonderland. You have permanently opened a new route through the Wonderland! Look at you, baby!
Right off those bones! let the magic begin!
Wanna get rich? This shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstepped back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back. Your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open palm. Never know who might give you the old back, you puncher. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial, not you personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
The ruins of a shrine dot the landscape, though its builders are long forgotten, and its magic crystals scattered. Perhaps who or whatever it exalts would reward you for restoring it to its former glory. This shrine is dedicated to Mool-Ah, the patron god of Kashmir. That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece. That proud, noble bridge standing before you would provide passage were you to give it a thwack.